In Lexington tonight, an investigation continues after an apartment fire on Nicholasville Road. Now, the fire department says it started around 10:30 this morning in an apartment on the second level of the Axis Apartments. The fire department says no one was hurt.